This is it. As you can see, OneDrive kind of looks like a Windows File Explorer, and it works about the same too. To add a file, click Upload. Search for a file and select it. Press Ctrl or Shift to select multiple files. Then click Open. And the files are copied or uploaded over the internet to OneDrive. Here's an even easier way to upload files. Simply drag them from a File Explorer window to OneDrive. To download a file, hold the mouse pointer over it and check the box that appears. Do this again to add more files if you want. Then click Download. If you're using Internet Explorer, this box will appear after a moment. Click Save to copy them to your Downloads folder, or click the arrow next to Save, and Save As to choose a different location. Click Save. If you want to download a lot of files, OneDrive automatically compresses the files into a zip file. Right-click the file on your device and click Extract All and Extract. Up next, find out what else OneDrive can do.